Welcome on board, oh, Merry Christmas, oh, season kids, season greeted, Merry Christmas. Welcome on board, guys. Kabiesio, Bajaja, or Nirisha, who is Kabies, His Royal Majesty, Kabiesio, all our mothers, Olori Naomi, Olori Ashley, Kabiesio. Your Majesty, all the way from our King Oba Oyelusi. Your Majesty, Merry Christmas. Welcome on board, it's your aunt girl. You know, hey, so men out there, husband material like our Ojaja the second, Obo Yonusi, Onirisha, long live the king, husband materials like him. We motivational speakers, are we not wife material? Hey, we are wife material. Check us out, eh? Check us out as we dey hot. We are ready for that matrimony. You know, we follow our colleague to the husband's house and say, Iyawo abi moye. How do they sing it that? Iyawo abi moye. No, honestly, because I spotted our Ojaja Onirisha. And guess what? It's not like our king wasn't like Jude Okoye that disrespected bloggers and speakers and said they want to cloud chase on his head. Our king said we are Amunudu, that we are well-wishers. That is what our king Oyelusi said concerning us. He's not bullying anybody. He said he said that yes, things might be going. And they now asked him in Yoruba language that one in Koba Lesi. Because you are too learned, you now started acting, but in Koba. Our king said, in Koba Ololesi. You're so sweet. I don't blame my colleague that is in love with you, that is crushing over you. So I'm celebrating you guys. Kabiesi, Inkoba Lesi, our Olori Naomi, the mother of us, bobo, overall. Our back is soft. Our back. Our queen also, second queen, Ashley, our back is very soft and easy. And you are raw. Yeah. Ah, king, haven't you heard? Prevailing issues with Ajoke. That is our next Olori. That is our next queen. Prevailing issues with Ajoke. She's the lady that did the issue of Oluwada Milari, the son of the late actress Funmi Martins. Actress Funmi Martins. He's the one that handled the case that day. Check out prevailing issues. You know, do you understand? Every crutch needs to be checked. Do you understand? So when you are hearing, you say you two, you have been hearing, but nothing of such. Hey, Oba, there's something of such. Oh, we are giving, you know, please check every crutch. You know, I don't blame people, ladies, for crushing over you, but Olori to be prevailing issues with Ajoke. She's the one that confessed. Heart open, you know, she confessed heartedly on her platform that this Ojaja, even though that she's married. Do you understand? So, King, think about it. Come on, you are a man. Do you understand, sir? With all due respect, something like that shouldn't pass you by. That Ododo that they should go and pluck in the garden should not pass you by, sir. With His Royal Majesty, long live the King, go. Honestly, you are a man. Take your, do you understand? Take your, my God, hey, Esa, I don't need to be, you know, as a real man, you know how to play your, do you understand? Don't let her be suffering. She deserves to, every woman deserves to be in the hands of the person they love. You just run to the hands of the one who loves you. So thank God that you have been hearing something like that. But in Koba Male, so shall it be. Our ancestors will guide us, will put us through. Do you understand? Kings can have as many beautiful kings, wives that deserves him. And she's beautiful, she deserves you, she, you know, don't allow your love to be dying in silence. I gotta go, keeping it with Anne Damsel, Anne Platform. I love you guys. Serion, long live the king.